my name is Janelle Asciutto, and welcome to another installment of Around Town with Janelle. Today I am with the beautiful Kelly Caulfield, who is the writer and also star of Biddeford City Theatre's upcoming Legends, The Music of Judy Garland. Hi, Kelly.
Hi.
Hi.
So how does this happen? How does one decide to do the music of Judy Garland?
Well, it actually was inspired by my grandmother. She always said that I sounded like Judy Garland and always was telling me that I should do a show of just Judy Garland music. So she was a big inspiration for that.
And as someone who has heard you sing, I can say that you do indeed sound like Judy Garland.
Well, no one can truly sound like her, but I really enjoy singing her stuff.
Excellent. So is this a show of you as Judy Garland, or is this a show that's more of a...
It's more reminiscent of Judy Garland. It's okay. It's not me being, or I'm trying to impersonate Judy Garland. It's it's more a tribute, celebrating her music. It's more about the music than anything.
I like that, a tribute. So being a tribute, what's your favorite part of the show? What really feels the most Judy to you?
Well, one of Judy's favorite things to do was to put songs together into medleys and compilations.
Oh, okay.
And we've done that three times in this show. We've the amazing Victoria Stubbs has put together three amazing arrangements for us. Mm-hmm. And it feels like that is my tribute to her, because she never could choose one song. She always had to put them together. So I thought
I like it. So this movie medley that we've talked about, what are some of the songs we can look for in that?
Pretty much any popular Judy Garland movie song, any movie that you can think of Judy Garland in, we've got that song. We've got The Man That Got Away. We've got Zing Went the Strings of My Heart. We've got You Made Me Love You, and many more.
It sounds so amazing. So all of you who love the movies of Judy Garland, you better get your tickets now. So if I wanted to get tickets, how do I do that?
All you have to do is go to the website, www.citytheater.org.
Okay.
And you can buy your tickets online.
Perfect. So go online, and again, that website is
www.citytheater.org.
So I can tell you from personal experience that Kelly Caulfield is maybe my favorite singer in the area. So I encourage you to go out, buy those tickets, fill the theater, and the show dates are
May 17th through May 26th.
So mark your calendar so that next time Around Town with Janelle, we can talk all about it.